In this problem, here at Udacity, we're trying to upload our videos to YouTube, but we're having a hard time because it's taking a really long time to upload these multi-gigabyte files. What do we need to do to fix this problem? First, let's consider latency. Latency is the time it takes something to go from Udacity to YouTube. Well, if we consider the fact that the video is being broken up into smaller chunks, the amount of time it takes to send one chunk over is probably going to be on the order of something like 100 milliseconds. Even if we reduce this to 1 millisecond, sending only one chunk at a time, considering there are 3 gigabytes worth of data, is going to go almost just as slow. We might save 99 milliseconds. In the grand scheme of things, this isn't really going to fix the problem. Next, let's consider bandwidth. If instead we increase the bandwidth of our connection, which allows us to send larger chunks over from our source to our destination, we really solve the problem. Here, the latency isn't a big issue compared to the size of the files we're sending. And it's much more important to send larger chunks over than measuring the time it takes a single chunk to go from Udacity to YouTube. So the answer is we want to increase the bandwidth. The last two options were based on the content of the video, the number of colors we have and how much bad hair we have in the video itself. While these may affect the file size a bit, it doesn't make that much of a difference. And really, the best way to fix this problem is by increasing our bandwidth.